Hello YouTube, viewers, subscribers, and everybody else remaining social network, C6.King, and today we're going to continue this let's play of High Warriors Definitive Edition. So, last time, well, we cleared up the Skyward Sword with Link and Fi. Yes, I'm still going to kill our Fi because, you know, it actually sounds better than Fi. Anyway, that's not the point. The point is, Linko! Would you look at that? So, yeah, she's here, so... Guess we're going in? Here goes. Whatever. Okay. So, how did she get there this time around?
The sorceress Sia had acquired the Triforce and used it to bring forth other strange new worlds. Not long after this, Girahim discovered a gate of souls. It was in the sealed grounds below Skyloft. Girahim knew a legendary beast was imprisoned deep within the land. He gathered a horde of monsters and plotted to awaken it. Far above, among the clouds of Skyloft, the spirit Fi sensed disturbing changes taking place in the land. Convinced that an evil force was stirring, Fi quickly left Skyloft and flew down to the sealed grounds. As Fi raced to the land below, an unexpected ally stumbled upon the very same sealed grounds. It was Linkle. She had not yet found Hyrule Castle, but she had managed to find another battle.
I know I made this comparison plenty of times, but I'm going to keep doing it. She is the Aurora no Zoro of Hyrule Warriors. Funny. Any which way. So... Yeah, this is post to what we just did. Oh! So, no thanks. Thank you! Well, kid's not the right word. Puny. Yeah, they're puny. Compared to the, you know, the one we just killed. Okay, so next. Okay, so looks like we need to kill all of these guys. Cool. Yep. You know, exactly. Wow. I was going to say. Ooh. Yeah, look at that. Dark beam of darkness. Wish him much. Anyway. Oh, is that? Okay, let's see. Frack. Okay, Fi. Move your asset. In the meantime, Linko. Oh, go on. And not anymore. Okay, there we go. Yay! Okay, now back to base. Well, Fi, since you're insisting on not telling, doing what I tell you, Let's try doing it again. I mean, this is such... so satisfying. This is the crossbows are the most satisfying weapon in the game. Even more than Link. Anyway, our battle chickens are doing the job. Good. That helps. Yeah, good. Wait, is that? No, it's not. Then why wouldn't they walk me off? There it is. I don't get it. The controls work, but sometimes they don't seem to do anything. Which makes absolutely no sense at all. Whatever. Let's activate it. Yeah. And here comes the battle chicken! Yay! Remind me again. Is there anything here? No. Oh wait, I think that's where the skull appeared. Or appeared last time. Oh no! The dark team of death! In darkness! After we Linkle. Wow, I didn't remember. I think it was. Wow, that was damage. Anyway. Alright, problem solved. Level up, that's so useful. Deal with it! Wait, didn't I activate you? Well, apparently I didn't. Oh. Neat. You know, it actually does do that. Nowhere near enough. Okay, neat. And that. Okay, now I remember what Wrinkles... I didn't actually say anything, but Wrinkles was reminding me of something. You know, it's gonna catch him. You know, from the... What's the name? You know, the dystopian future movie where... You took drugs to prevent you from feeling... What was the name? I think it was University. I can't remember what the name of the movie. Yeah, great movie actually. If you remember, if you know which one it is, please put it in the comments. But anyway, even if you don't know, if you've seen the movie, you know what Gunkata is. Even if you don't remember the name. So much to do! So little time to... Well, you say that, but what do you want me to do? There's a lot of them. And I can only target so many at once. Okay, I need to get out. I need hearts. This isn't great. Oh, crack you, man! That's a lot! Four of them! Are you kidding me? All them are at my base. Again. Oh wait, they're not in my base, they're coming for me. One. Oh, crap. Okay, that worked. Timely, not gonna lie. That's a guard there. Not good at all. Ow. Do it. Okay, back to base. Okay, I'm in. Okay, I must be doing something wrong because there's no way to this guy. Okay, speed. I should get Fear in there. Actually, no. Get a better idea. I'm invulnerable while I'm doing the ults. Okay, Okay, Fee, how are you doing? Neat. Get a heart. Good girl. Okay, now that's one. Okay, so now that we got me, that's pretty much all of them. Oh, of course. Alright, of course. So. Okay, the majority of them are done. Time to focus on the rest of them. Up. Wrong side, P. Okay, almost done. My golden battle chicken. Alright. Okay, next. Okay, good. Okay, good. Yes, the boss finally got tired of waiting. Oh, never mind. One of them are coming. Okay, good. An art sealed weapon, not bad. Okay, and he's getting the right for Lingle. That works. Getting straight from my face. And why am I not going after him? Well, I just got an out. I got the out, so. They're not too problematic. See? He's right there. That dude! That's funny. Well, getting swordsmanship is no match for Lingle Gun Castle. Oh. And that's gonna cut. Wow. Alright, we got everyone still around. Let's fix that. So, Winkle still has plenty of health, so there's no real rush. I think my time. Wow, there's a lot. There was a lot. Okay, she is there. Good. You know, Feet seems to be the most adept to attacking on large groups of little dudes due to her continuous attacks. My adjunct kitten. I closed the door for the recording and now she's crying. Ah. Okay, let's see. Next we have... What is it? Anyway, Winkle! So, how are you doing? Takes the brunt of the attack. Strategy! So. Okay, anything else? No. Okay, next on the list we have Okay, it's in temple. Fair enough. Ouch. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, gotcha. I think that's it. Almost. Okay, he's there. And aside from the zone that he's closed off, I think that's all. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's see. Well, it's relatively closer, so yeah. Okay, let's go get a heart. Because, well, it's pretty much sweet. We're a fucking detect in this, so. Okay, let's go. These character specific treasures are somewhat annoying, if nothing else. Okay, neat. I'm gonna beat Fee to the back to the base. That's funny, actually. Ah, that's pretty cool. Victory! Yay! The top button is still locked. Huh. Okay. Nice. Well, that compass surely is taking her where she needs to be, but that's not a place where she wants to be. Which is actually that's funny. I don't see this entire situation, that's the funniest part. Winko is exactly where she needs to be, though not where she wants to be. And that was the third Winko mission. And I still keep on saying, she has the most satisfying weapons of all.
Those crossbows.
Seriously, when I saw Winko's design for the first time, I wasn't expecting her weapons to be this satisfying. The more you know. Anyway, people, I hope you enjoyed this episode as much as I did. So until next time, forget to like, subscribe, ring the stupid bell, and you know, have fun in general. Till next time, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!